Welcome friends, welcome once again. My name is Ijaz Qazi and welcome to my YouTube channel. To start with, I wish each and everyone a very happy new year, a very healthy, prosperous and joyful year ahead. And I am sure all these problems we have been having in the past will get resolved and we'll see a new life, a new energy in everybody's life. So with the new year coming in, I thought the right topic would be to have energy in each one of us. And I wanted to share some of the thoughts which I have learned through various people. And I'm just reading a book from Robin Sharma. I want to share some of the thoughts on this. So the topic of this video is to stop procrastination. Don't postpone your success. And the real topic is be a hero of every day. I'm going to share some of the thoughts on this perspective. I'm sure you will like it. Before I move ahead, I request you to subscribe my channel and spread it among your friends. Be a hero of every day. And that's what we're going to discuss. So let us start with the reasons of not doing now and procrastination. Many people have this problem of delaying their actions. Delaying actions mean delaying their success. The difference between successful people, the extraordinary people and the ordinary people is this, that people who want to do something, they will take action now and they will not give any chance for postponing it. So let us look at some of the major reasons. And the reasons given generally are, this is not the right time. The time is not right now. The best time is yet to come. The second reason which is given is, I myself is not ready. And that's why I don't want to take action. The third one is, I need to clear other things before I go. Move forward. So there's always a dilemma in which people stay and people remain there. I have no experience. That's the another reason of delaying or postponing your actions. Right now the conditions are not good. Take such risk. That could be another reason. And one of the important reason is, I may fail. And this is the crux of it. The major reason is fear. Beneath can't live fear. That's what Robin Sharma said. In everything what we say no or I can't do it or I will not do it, the major reason is fear. The underlying reason is the fear. And that's what it happens. Fear of getting hurt. Fear of failure. Fear of not doing enough. Fear of not deserving victory. Fear of getting criticized. All these are the kind of fears which comes in many people's mind, and that is a stopping point, and that's a speed breaker or a speed barrier or a clear barrier in front of many people to take actions. And this is the major reason. I said victims are prisoners of can't. As I said, below can't, the underlying reason is fear, and there are many victims who are actually prisoners of can't, feeling like victim. And this sense of emotion creates a lot of disharmony in our life. When the fear is larger than the faith, look at this sentence. When the fear is larger than the faith, the defeat is inevitable. And it is inevitable. If your fear is more than the faith or the belief which you have, the defeat is inevitable. No one can achieve success with this kind of mindset. The major virus in this world today is being infected with virus called can't. And this is a major virus which is killing many of the mindsets and many of the lives. We need to shift the mindset from can't to can, and one will definitely have it. So when we shift the mindset from can't to can, obviously you will have it, everything in your life. We just have to shift that mindset from can't to can. And as I said, you will definitely have it. Life will not wait. Time is going to go on. No, time is not going to wait for anybody. Each day, God gives us enormous opportunities for all of us to shift from victimhood to heroism. And we can be hero. Now, we have seen all these issues many people have. Let's look at how can we shift from mindset of victim to being everyday hero. Let us look at some of the aspects. Everything starts in the thought process, and our thoughts are generally expressed by our words. So here everything starts, and what we talk actually gets connected to what we talk. and it is very important in this scenario, the choice of word we use. The words have a lot of power, and the choice of words is very, very important. Heroes use the language of hope. Heroes are not getting infected by a word called can't. There are many examples in the history which has given one slogan which helped them or inspired many people to free nations. And some of those personalities, Mahatma Gandhi, Chale Jao Andolan, Martin Luther King, Nelson Mandela, Barack Obama, Yes We Can, all these slogans coming out of these great, great heroes have changed and helped many people, and people came along and many nations got free. So words have definite power, and this is the foundation for change. Let us look at our vocabulary. We can go back and see what we talk generally, and we can start making small changes daily, because daily small changes can have a larger impact. You can't change everything, your mindset, in a one day's time. We have to change on little things on daily basis. Remove your negative words, replace them with positive words, and you will definitely see the changes. And this could be your starting point, the foundation for becoming you, an everyday hero. Stop making excuses and focus on delivering results. We generally waste our time in making a lot of excuses, and we miss on delivering the results. And this is one of the points which we have to work on, and I think that will help person to become a hero. Don't give excuses of somebody else or an environment or a condition which is outside. Every time you think of excuse, you think of you are the creator. That mindset can change. When you think of excuse, you think of yourself, you are the creator. No one can make difference in your life. It's the only one who can make the difference is the you. The person who is responsible is the you, nobody else. Your life is your own creation. Nobody else can build your life. So stop giving excuses and start focusing on delivering the results. Don't blame past to make your future brighter. Again, the great Robin Sharma has said, so many people live in the past saying that this has happened, this has happened, this has happened, and hence this will not happen. So many people only live in the past. They don't look at what has gone well in the past. They only look at the negative things which happened in the past, and they don't take action. And they delay their success, they delay their growth. We have to learn from failures. Yes, we can go to the past, look at those negative things which happened, bad times which happened, learn from those, and don't repeat the mistake again. And that is very important. Focus. Whatever you do, do it right and with a lot of focus. Focus on one at a time. Focus on important things, because when you focus, it expands. It is important to know what is important to you and focus on that and deliver high quality results. If you start scattering your mind everywhere, your results will not be qualitative. It is necessary to understand not to focus on limits, your own limits. You have to focus on your strengths, and that will give a lot of strengths. Focus on important points, as I said, it's very, very important. This book from my side, which has got title Focus is Money, Play 100%, and it's all about focus. It's a very valuable book for all of you. You can get it by clicking the link which is there in front of you. We need to also look at giving in. We should not always think that what world can give us or what others can give us. We have to also look at what we can give to the world or to the society. Success doesn't mean winners takes it all. This one aspect of giving in can reinforce and give more strength of being a real hero. It is not necessary that we should only give monetary returns. We can give our time, we can give our value. The kind of knowledge you have, if you can share it with all, I think you can change many people's life. You can touch a lot of people's hearts. And that's also one of the part of giving in. People always say that I don't give up my seat because I was tired, but that's not true. No, the only tired I was tired of giving in, and that's what Rosa Parks said. So start giving in, giving whatever you have. The fear always screams loudest when your magic is close. When your success is very close, there's a lot of fear in you, and she'll tell you not to go forward, and the success may be around the corner. So the fear will be higher at that point of time. We have to look at that. It is easy to break down and destroy. The heroes are one who make peace and build. That's what Nelson Mandela has said. Thousands of geniuses live and die undiscovered, either by themselves or by others. These are very important teachings. Each word, each sentence has a lot of meanings which can add value to us, and it can change many people's lives. And this is very important. When your faith is larger than fear and when your daring is stronger than the doubts, success is inevitable. Again, Robin Sharma. Let's be a hero of every day, and I am sure some of these values will help you to become a hero of every day. And let's see a great year ahead for all of us, and let's everybody remain happy and joyful. Thank you very much. You can follow me on YouTube, Facebook, and LinkedIn. Thank you.